Can't even believe your eyes. It's the level of destruction that's went on here, and you know, this place is just completely decimated. But you know, it's amazing. The people here are just so strong. They're so resilient. They're sitting here with a smile on their face, and they don't need much help. They just, you know, just the fact that you're showing up. You know, these are amazing people in Staten Island. They're strong. They're even helping out people in Rockaway and stuff. I mean, these are really, really tremendous people here in Staten Island.
Everybody that I've met has greeted me with a smile and asked me how I'm doing. And it brings you to tears because they have nothing. They stand in front of a pile of what used to be their house. And then I'm bringing them up from people here, from people from all over the country are sending stuff up, and I'm able to bring it right to them and give them the charity from around the nation. And you hand them a pack of toilet paper and they take one roll out and say, no, give the rest to my neighbor, or bring it to my neighbors, or make sure you check on Miss So-and-so in this block, or Miss So-and-so in that block.
To show the support on behalf of the Knicks that we care, and to come back and put our face in the community and do whatever they need help, whatever we can do to help is what we're here to do.
These guys are going to be here, and that's all that matters to me, is that these guys came away from what was their comfort to see where other people are living right now, and that's tremendously important.
Let me get those blankets, because I got people that are cold. I mean, you hear about and you read about it, but until you're here, feeling it in the trenches and helping out, it's all worthwhile. You feel so good, that hug they give you, or that, you know, you're going to be all right, because when you see them coming here crying, and you just give them a hug thing, you know, that makes you feel like it's all worthwhile.
All the damage was done in 6 hours. It's not going to be repaired in 6 hours. The reality is, and people don't like it, yeah, it's going to take months and months. It's going to take, there's no question. But we'll come back. We'll come back. We're strong. You know, we came back after 9/11, stronger than we were before. We'll come back now.